Hey, old boar here. Welcome back to Volchoria. This is the central train station. 9 tracks, 5 through tracks, and 4 terminal tracks. And I'm going to time-lapse this video because I want to get all these connections out into their little areas. So, large-scale planning. What is it? It's not playing without money necessarily. Playing without money would be never looking at your budget. When I play City Skylines, I like to look at 3 things. The citizens' happiness, whether their needs are being provided for, and the budget. If I'm in the green, that means I built a good city. Playing without money just helps me get to a much more elaborate city more quickly and more efficiently. If I can lay out all these networks, the train networks, the highway networks, get a little bit of a skeleton or a backbone in the populated places that I want to build, then I can have fun building out the city, knowing that I'm not going to have to tear down a lot of infrastructure and redo a lot of things that I did because I was pressured to work within a limited space and a limited amount of money. I'm not playing a sandbox mode necessarily. So in this video, it's time-lapsed, and I'm going to be taking out these train networks to their respective places, and I think we're going to have it all done with this 9-track train line. I'm even going to take a train line out to the airport because the airport has a cargo station built in. So sit back, relax, take a deep breath, and enjoy the old boar play City Skylines 2.
Thank you. Thank you.
Fixing the line.